was shot by a police officer in a suburb of St. Paul last Wednesday. On Saturday, around midnight, St. Paul police deployed smoke bombs as protesters threw objects and refused to leave Interstate 94. Police reported there were 21 officers injured, one officer suffering a spinal fracture after police say...
We're senators. I'm not going to answer the question because the question is... The question is...
Justice, radical left, you shut up. Who is a...
Of a toilet paper that went viral around the world.
I just want one.
118,000 people remain hospitalized in this country.